Well, it takes a whole team to get it done, and tonight the Barnstormers repeatedly got huge contributions from unlikely guys. Even a lineman who boldly stepped up to the mic and did not do too bad. Marcus Ambrose nailing the anthem. He was injured tonight, didn't play, but did get the party started against the New Orleans Voodoo. First quarter, J.J. Rattering finds his open man, who happens to be offensive lineman Michael Garrity, who had never caught a pass before. 7-0 Barnstormers, and I think Garrity's soaking in the moment. That's what that is. So an offensive lineman gets a touchdown. How about a defensive lineman? John Morin can't get in off the fumble, but Rodney Nat does. Nat's touchdown makes it 14-0 just minutes into the ballgame. Rattering left the game with a leg injury. In came his backup, Brian Reeder, a rookie out of Idaho. He completed his first two career passes. His third career pass, a beauty. Jesse Schmidt catches the touchdown. Reeder winds up throwing two touchdowns. Rattering then came back in the ballgame. Rattering finished with four touchdown passes. A fun one all the way around. Iowa rolls 62-16, improving to 4-4 on the season. They are at Utah next Saturday.